Hello guys, my name is Anshdeep and I welcome all of you to my YouTube channel where you can get updates regarding recruitment process and interview experience of different companies and many more other job related updates. Today I am going to share my Infosys interview experience, how I got selected in Infosys, what type of questions asked from me in interview. Please do like and share the video and subscribe to the channel. Hit the bell icon for more update. So let's start. My interview went approximately 20 minutes as the interview is virtual due to COVID-19. The interview is scheduled on Webex. First, the interviewer asked me to show my identity proof. I showed him my Aadhaar card. After that, he started with the questions. First, he asked me to introduce myself. In introduction, I tell him all about my projects, subject of interest, programming language that I know, co-curricular activities in which I participated, certifications and achievements, and my hobbies. After that, he started asking questions from my projects. He asked 3 to 4 questions from my projects. I explained him all the questions. Then he asked me that which programming language I know. Then I said Python, and then he said that rate yourself in Python on a scale of 1 to 5. After this, he asked why you choose Python programming language and features of Python and applications, libraries in Python and all these. After this, he asked me OOPS concept and its pillars. I explained him OOPS concept and all four its pillars: inheritance, abstraction, polymorphism, and encapsulation. After this, he asked me question from DBMS: what are joins, what are types of joins, inner join, outer join, full outer join, right outer join, left outer join. And after this, he asked me about the keys in DBMS and what is the difference between unique and primary key, what is foreign key, and difference between DBMS and RDBMS. After this, he asked me one question from software engineering, and that is what is software development lifecycle, that is SDLC. Then I explained the waterfall model also, from top to bottom all the steps of waterfall model. And after this, he asked me what is the difference between procedural and object oriented programming language. And at last, again he asked some questions from my projects, as my project is based on machine learning. He asked what are the which algorithms you use in your project, like I used decision tree, random forest, STM, then SBM. Then he asked define random forest and decision tree. Then I explained. After this, he asked what is supervised and unsupervised learning, what is cloud computing, in latest trends he asked what is cloud computing and types of cloud computing. After this, at last, few basic HR questions: how you approach to solve any problem, are you able to relocate, strengths and weaknesses, any preferred technology on which you want to work, do you have any questions for me. And this is all about my interview experience. And one important note is that I want to tell you that you should prepare your resume well and be confident while answering questions. Thank you. Please like and share the video and subscribe to the channel if you haven't, and hit the bell icon for more updates. For any query, please ask in comment box. Thank you.